Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to buy Bitcoin on your Bitcoin wallet application. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. First, make sure to open up your Bitcoin.com application from your app drawer. Also, log into your wallet if necessary. In order to buy Bitcoin or any other assets from your Bitcoin.com wallet, first make sure that you have some funds on your wallet. Once you have it, go ahead and scroll through My BTC Wallet option. Right where you can see the Buy button under My BTC Wallet, give it a tap. Now, select your fiat currency from the top of the screen. In the first text box, enter the amount you would want to spend and you'll be able to see the worth of BTC you'll receive in the next field. But make sure that you've selected BTC from the drop-down, and once you are done, in the summary, you'll be able to see the number of Bitcoin you'll receive for the certain currency that you've selected. After you are done, tap continue at the bottom. Now, you'll need to enter your email address in the text box that appears on the screen. Tap the continue button. In order to check out with MoonPay, enter the verification code sent to your email address and type it in the text box. Agree to the MoonPay's terms of use and privacy policy. Once you do that, tap on the continue button at the bottom and you'll be able to complete your transactions. That way, you'll be able to buy Bitcoin on your Bitcoin wallet app. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.